It's for customers we just don't want to see. We're here 24/7, our help is close at hand. No need for you to worry, your wish is our command. The hotline is for problems, so they say, but it's designed to keep customers away. Those disenchanted people who want to rant and rave, 'cause people can be difficult and must be kept at bay. And the automated voice says, to reach customer support, press 2. If you think that something's missing, press 3. Well, you've read all the instructions in point 6 type, you think. You've waited 40 minutes now, it's turning you to drink. Well, if you think the damn thing's broken, press 4. Or for technical support, call Bangalore. You can hear some soothing music if you press number 9. Real people are like unicorns, sadly in decline. Call 0845, they say, but your sanity will soon give way. 'Cause even when they answer, there's buttons you must press. Where have all the people gone? This system is a mess. By now you're feeling outraged and quite cross, and you're dialing a new number for the boss. But they ask you lots of questions, it's called security. They want to know where you were born and what you had for tea. Support, press 2. If you think that something's missing, press 3. Well, you've read all the instructions in point 6 type, you think. You've waited 40 minutes now, it's turning you to drink. If you think the damn thing's broken, press 4. Or for technical support, call You can hear some soothing music if you press number 9. Real people are like unicorns, sadly in decline. They ask you where your granny went to school, but by now you're feeling like a fool.